A living cell does a remarkable job of taking care of its own business. It makes things, brings in things from the outside, makes things that it can't get from the outside, and just generally does an amazing job. One of the things that a cell does not do is make DNA. DNA is never manufactured. It's always replicated. We need to take a very quick look at the energy considerations here. The energy can be seen in this little reaction. Adenosine triphosphate, we've seen this before, goes to adenosine monophosphate plus two phosphate groups. And then the energy is released. The energy for DNA replication comes from this reaction. Nucleotide triphosphates are fed into the polymerase, and the polymerase makes DNA, replicates it against the old one. We can see here that the adenine triphosphate, the phosphates are on the 5 prime. The 5 prime is a little arm that sticks off the ribose. The 3 prime is this guy. The phosphates are on the 5 prime, not on the 3 prime. If we look at this guy, is a single piece of single-stranded DNA. We have a thymine. The thymine wants an adenine. So this guy will go on here. DNA replication. We just put that guy right on there? I don't think so. I don't think so. In nature, in metabolism, DNA is replicated. It's always replicated against a primer. In other words, you can't replicate DNA unless you kind of got a little starting guy. So let's go ahead and add that guy onto our diagram here. We have our primer here. Okay, now we take we have a piece of guanine. Guanine wants cytosine. So we take the cytosine. The 5 prime has the phosphates. The 5 prime wants to go to the 3 prime. So this guy will go on here. We have a thymine. The thymine wants an adenine. Okay, so we have our triphosphate. The triphosphate will go on here. Two phosphates will be cleaved off, and this guy will go on here. So the 5 prime of the trinucleotide goes against the 3 prime that's already there. Okay, let's look at the other two. We have an adenine. The adenine wants a thymine. So the thymine will go here, but look, the phosphates are on the wrong side.